Inside this package, you will find the noodles, a hot sauce package, and toasted nori and sesame seeds. Bring 3 cups of water to a boil. When the water boils, add the noodles. Cook for 3 minutes, stirring occasionally. Now here's the key part to getting glossy noodles. You want to drain the noodles, but keep a little bit of liquid left. Then return it to the stove and add the hot sauce while the heat is on. Mix in the sauce and continue to stir until the water has evaporated and the sauce is cooked onto the noodles. At this point, you can add the toasted nori and sesame seeds and mix it into the noodles, but I forget to add it. Now it's time to add some of your favorite ramen at once. It definitely helps with the heat on these noodles. And that's how I get the noodles. It looks yummy glossy.